Hello, today's video is about body paragraphs for expository essays. So in a review in this video, you will learn the four elements of a quality body paragraph. In this video, we're going to review what a body paragraph is, learn the four elements of a good body paragraph, and look at what each element is. So what is a body paragraph? A little review. The body paragraph is the center of the essay. These are the paragraphs that actually provide the information and do the explaining. The body paragraphs come between the introductory at the beginning and the conclusion at the end. So it comes in after the introduction, before the conclusion. The body paragraph, the essays to review follow kind of a structure of the intro paragraph, the body paragraphs, and the conclusion. And that's academically accepted. So that means that colleges, schools, educational magazines, they all agree that this is a helpful way to structure essays. So the four elements of a good body paragraph, we can think of TTEB to think of those four elements. That stands for transition sentence, topic sentence, evidence and analysis, and a brief wrap-up. So those are the four pieces that can make our body paragraphs. Let's look at what each of those pieces are very briefly. So transition sentence, and you know this from narrative writing and other types of writing, the transition leads in from a previous paragraph so that it is smoothly, the reader can read it without having too much disconnect between the paragraphs. So it just flows smoothly from one paragraph to the other. So it kind of goes from one idea to the next. It hands up from one idea to the next. And I like to think of that transition sentence, I think of it as like if someone was DJing, they need to transition from one song to the next smoothly without interrupting the people listening to it. And a topic sentence, this is an important element of expository essays. It tells the reader what you'll discuss in the paragraph. So it's kind of the main idea of the paragraph. It's kind of the thesis is the main idea of the essay. The topic sentence is the main idea of the paragraph. And that helps clarify for the readers. Evidence and analysis, that provides deeper detail, explanation, or evidence. So that's really where the information comes across. And it could be many sentences. And then the brief wrap-up sentence tells the reader how and why this supports the thesis. So it kind of shows that your information in this paragraph is connected to the thesis. So review this simple structure of body paragraphs. Body paragraphs are the paragraphs that provide the information. They come after introductions, before conclusions, in the middle of the essays. And we can follow TTEB, transition sentence, the topic sentence, so transition sentence, to move from one paragraph to the other, the topic sentence to tell the reader what that paragraph is about, the evidence or analysis, the information that's actually supporting our thesis, and then wrapping up that, explaining how that evidence or analysis supports the thesis.